Hello, my YouTube family. A new year, a new me. A new year, a new me. So come on, get up off the couch. Exercise. Get up off the couch. Exercise with your girl. Let's not give up. Let's keep at this weight loss journey. Amen. Because we got this weight loss journey beat. Amen. Amen. Y'all come on. Y'all come on, join me. You like the way I do that, babe? Mm-hmm. Huh?
Yeah.
You like the way I do it? Going so fast. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Wait, miss. Okay, okay. Let me push that. Wait, wait.
Bring it back to where it started.
Okay.
I know you had to do it.
Yeah, here I come.
She do like to
do this. Thank you. stay. Feels good. That was good work. Yeah, I'm sweating. That was a good workout. That was a good workout. Whoa. Excuse me. I'm going to do my other walk away to pants. Maybe you're supposed to be paying attention. I really work up the sweat now. You gonna watch me do the walk away to balance?
Yeah.
No. I said you gonna watch me.
Yeah. Well, you gonna be walking
through there? No, I said walk away to balance.
Then walk away to balance.
No. You'll see what I'm talking about.
No.
Gigi, my time is running off the camera now. Ow! Gigi over here exercising, and she said, ow. Okay, he didn't mean to. He did not mean to do. Okay. Okay, where's that? That remote, yeah?
This one, yeah. What remote do you want?
This one? The penguins. I likes it, Joe.
Rewind it.
Huh?
I said rewind it.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Get up off of that couch, you two. Exercise. One, two, three. This is how I lost weight too, baby.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. Get up off of that couch. Exercise, you two. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. In place. Look back.
Just keep it easy. Allow the body to gradually heat up. Ray, are you okay back there? just sit down just a little wee bit, bend the knees, you can feel we're going to engage more muscle audience. And that's what has you burning more calories. You feel it, Dad?
I love it. Yeah, I really feel it right off the bat. Feels so good. Great. Out together, out together. That's nice. Step out, step out, step out, step out. Out together, out together. Let's try just eight more in. There's eight, there's seven, there's six, there's five, four, three, two. Let's go back to walking and walk. Very good. Pick up those feet a little higher, guys. Come on, pumping arms. All right, now just let's get the upper body introduced to some movement, because, you know, later on now we'll use the weight. But let's start working those arms right now. All I want to do is raise them up and cool them down. So come on with me, everybody. Reach and pull. And reach and pull. That's it. And reach. Pull and reach. This really helps with the intensity. That's right. This way. So that's right, Dad. It bumps up that intensity. Anytime you ask more muscle to come into play, that's when you know you've got a really intense workout. We're here. We're ready. And here's three. And here's two. And the arms are down. We continue to walk. Walk. Okay. Next thing, knee lifts. Pop back on the floor. Like this. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. Now we lift the knee on this side. Lift up. Lift up. Lift up. Lift up. That's good. Lift up. Lift up. Now remember, always, if you need to modify things, if you need to just reduce the intensity or reduce the range of motion, can you help me out with that now?
Definitely.
That's right, because even if you don't do this big range of motion or use these big movements, you still get a great walking workout no matter what.
That's right.
So if you're feeling strong, I want you to put everything you can into it. Hold that good posture. Abdominals tight, shoulder blades retract. That sets that beautiful spinal alignment. Hold that through the whole workout. Good. Come on, lift up and lift up and lift up. Let's do four more, everyone. Four and three and two. We go back to walking and walk. That's it. Pump the arms. I can feel very good. You feel it now?
Yeah.
Right. Those back end muscles.
We love the back end muscles.
Come on, they warm up for us.
We're ready to go.
You know, those muscles help power your walking. So listen, you got to keep them conditioned. We'll burn all that calories.
Walk. I don't mind burning a calorie or two.
And seven, we're going to go to kicks. Hang on, guys. Four and three and two. Now we kick from this side and kick and kick and kick. A little higher legs, just a little higher. Come on. Oh, yeah. And all the muscles into it. There you go. This is very important as you raise the leg higher to keep the good alignment in the back. So abs are tight, shoulder blades back. There you go. Come on. Lift up, leg. Lift up. All right. Now just a bit, guys. Reach for the feet. Reach and reach and reach and reach. Reach and reach. Now do you know how we say walk away the pounds down?
Yeah.
No. Bring the weight to walk.
That's right.
Unless I can feel it in my back.
Yeah. Well, this is wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
We're already a half mile in, everybody. Woo! Different way. So again, that creates a higher calorie burn. So walk. big one. Good job. Let's do two more, everybody. One here and one here. Walk right here. Good. There you go. Now, come on. Pump arms. Pump them up. You're getting stronger. You're building endurance. This is that nice, brisk walk that really makes the difference in your fitness and how you feel and reducing stress. So many benefits to this nice, fast walk. All right, come on, guys. Just keep pumping the arms. One more and four. Three. Let's go up to a side step. It's right here. So step out to the side. There we go. And intensity again means we just kind of sit down into it.
Oh, yeah.
All right. You can feel the thigh muscles engage the minute you go lower. Now let's test it again. Come on up higher. Everybody up a little higher. Can you feel it? You just kind of relieve the muscle.
Mm-hmm.
So a little less intense, less muscle use. But now the minute we bend our knees and just go down, kind of like a shortstop, using those thighs, using that back end, that's when you're going into deep layers of muscle. You're burning lots of calories, and that's why you can walk away the pounds at home with this type of walk.
I like that.
Good job. Okay, guys, a little bit of arms, so we'll open and close.
He told me to do it.
Try